హాయ్ ఎవ్రీబడి, అందరికీ నమస్కారం. సినిమా అండ్ క్రికెట్ ఇవి రెండు ఇష్టడి పడిన వాళ్ళు ఇండియాలో ఎవరైనా ఉంటారో చెప్పండి. ప్రతి ఒక్కరికి ఎంటర్టైన్మెంట్ కావాలి అంటే కేర్ ఆఫ్ అడ్రస్ ఇస్ క్రికెట్ ఆర్ ఐదర్ సినిమా. సో ఈ కాంబినేషన్లో ఒక క్రికెట్ దిగ్గజం, ఆయన గురించి మళ్ళీ స్పెషల్ ఇంట్రొడక్షన్ అవసరమే లేదు, ముత్తయ్య మురళీధరన్ గారు. మనందరికీ తెలుసు ది గ్రేటెస్ట్ టెస్ట్ క్రికెటర్ అని ఎప్పుడు మాట్లాడుతూ ఉంటాం కదా, మనందరి ఫేవరెట్ కూడాను. సో ఆయన జీవిత కథ ఆధారంగా అక్టోబర్ 6th మన ముందుకు రాబోతుంది 800 ఫిల్మ్. మరి ఈ సందర్భంగా ఇవాళ ఒక సూపర్ డూపర్ కాన్వర్సేషన్ మనతో చేయడానికి ప్రస్తుతం మనతో పాటు జాయిన్ అవుతున్నారు నన్ అదర్ దెన్ ముత్తయ్య మురళీధరన్ గారు అండ్ శ్రీదేవి మూవీస్ నుంచి కృష్ణ ప్రసాద్ గారు అండ్ అలానే ముత్తయ్య మురళీధరన్ గారు రోల్ ప్లేస్ చేసినటువంటి మధుర్. నమస్కారం.
నమస్కారం.
ఎలా ఉన్నారు?
వెరీ గుడ్.
పిక్ చేసేస్తున్నారు తెలుగు మెల్లమెల్లగా ఎలా ఉన్నారు అంటే బాగున్నారు అని చెప్పి. సో ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ వీఆర్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ టు హ్యావ్ యూ విత్ అస్ టుడే సో. అండ్ 800 ఈజ్ రిలీజింగ్ వెరీ సూన్ ఇన్ తెలుగు, దట్ ఈస్ ఆన్ అక్టోబర్ 6th. వీ కాంట్ వెయిట్ ఫర్ దట్ వన్. హౌ ఎక్సైటెడ్ ఆర్ యూ?
ఐఎమ్ వెరీ ఎక్సైటెడ్ బికాస్ ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ వాంట్ టు సే ఐ డిన్ ఫస్ట్ వెన్ దే కేమ్ అండ్ ఆస్క్ ఐ వాస్ లిటిల్ రిలక్టెంట్ టు గివ్ మై స్టోరీ to someone. After that, convince him by my foundation manager and found a member of Foundation of Goodness. He said then it will help the needy people, you can get some funds out of it. So then I agreed and it went to so much of a roller coaster. And after that, now we are here in a better position, and also all thanks to Krishna Prasad sir, because he is a very experienced producer. He has been done so many good movies, and he only releasing for us, because releasing is the hardest part. Not many people see, if you are releasing a movie, they will ask always a very, I'm not putting him down or
of
anything, well known famous actor should be there. Otherwise a director should be a powerful person, and a producer should be a big producer's house. So these three you needed, at least one needed to get released, otherwise you'll get stuck. So that part sir has done, because as a releasing part, so we have got the best of best people who are releasing the movie, plus years and all over the world as well. So I'm pleased with it, what's happening, and finally in the screen they can see this movie and enjoy themselves. And it's a inspirational movie, and it is all about my life, and it's about truth, everything true, nothing is made it as a little bit movie like that. So I'm very happy about it.
All right. సో జరిగిన కథని అలానే ఎటువంటి మార్పులు లేకుండా మన ముందుకు తీసుకొస్తున్నారనమాట. దాట్స్ ద బ్యూటీ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్. అండ్ కృష్ణప్రసాద్ గారు, ఆదిత్య 369 దగ్గర నుంచి ఇప్పటి వరకు మీ జర్నీ సూపర్ డూపర్ హిట్ లాగా కంటిన్యూ అవుతూనే ఉంది తెలుగు చిత్ర పరిశ్రమలో. అండ్ ఇప్పుడు 800తో మన ముందుకు వస్తున్నారు. మరి తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్ ఈ సినిమాని ఎంతవరకు రిసీవ్ చేసుకుంటారనేది మీ నమ్మకం?
మనకి భాషా భేదం లేకుండా మన తెలుగు ప్రేక్షకుల్లో ఒక బ్యూటీ ఉందండి, వాళ్ళు సినిమా నచ్చితే వాళ్ళు ఎత్తిన పెట్టేసుకుంటారు. ఆల్రెడీ మనం ఇది 50 to 60 years మేము చూస్తున్నాం ఆ రోజుల నుంచి.
సౌండ్ ఇష్యూస్
నాదే.
సో యూ స్టార్ట్ అగైన్.
ఓకేనా?
ఇప్పుడు
టేక్ 2. ఓకేనా?
షార్ట్ నోట్కి
మీకు బాగా తెలుసు మన తెలుగు ప్రేక్షకులు ఎప్పుడు భాషతో సంబంధం లేకుండా ఒక మంచి సినిమాని ఎప్పుడు ఆదరిస్తారు, నెత్తిన పెట్టేసుకుంటారు. అది ఎన్నోసార్లు ప్రూవ్ అయ్యింది. ఇది దాదాపు 50-60 years నుంచి చూస్తున్నాం మేము. కాబట్టి ఒక ఈ ఒక మంచి సినిమా అందులోనూ ఒక ఎమోషనల్ జర్నీ ఈ సినిమా, మోర్ దాన్ దట్ అండ్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ అన్ ఎమోషనల్ జర్నీ ఆఫ్ హిజ్ పర్సనల్ స్టోరీ. అండ్ ఒక మనిషి ఒక టార్గెట్ని ఒక రీచ్ అయిన ఒక వ్యక్తి వెనకాతల ఎన్ని దాటుకుంటూ వచ్చి కసుకాలు ఒడిదుడుకులు అన్నీ దాటి వచ్చి అక్కడ చేరటానికి చేసేది ఇది ఒక పెద్ద ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ టు ది యూత్, ఎస్పెషల్లీ వేర్ ఎవర్ దే ఆర్. అంటే వాళ్ళు ఏ రంగంలో ఉన్నప్పటికీ ఆ రంగంలో వాళ్ళకి ఒక ఇన్స్పిరేషన్. ఒకటి ప్రతి వ్యక్తి ఒక పుట్టినందుకు మనం ఒకటి సాధించాలనుకుంటాం. మనం ఆ సాధించడానికి మనం ఒక గోల్ పెట్టుకుంటాం కాబట్టి ఏ గోల్ లేని మనిషి ఈరోజు ఉండకూడదు. ఇప్పుడు గోల్ పెట్టుకోవాలి మనం. ప్రతి ఒక్కడు వాడి వాడి రంగంలో అతనికి నచ్చిన పని చేస్తూ అది రీచ్ అవ్వాలి. అలాంటిది ఎన్ని కష్టాలు ఉన్నా కూడా అలాంటివి దాటి వచ్చి అతను మళ్ళీ అది ఎలా సక్సెస్ అయ్యాడు, ఈ మధ్యలో జరిగిన ఎన్ని వచ్చినా కూడా అది మనం తలంచకుండా తను అలా తలంచుకుంటూ మొత్తం వన్ బై వన్ వన్ బై వన్ దాటుకుంటూ తన గోల్ ఎలా రీచ్ అయ్యాడు అనేది ఈ 800లో 100% కనపడుతుంది. ఇట్స్ అ బిగ్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ టు ది యూత్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీ వన్.
అండ్ ట్రైలర్ చూసినప్పుడు ఇట్స్ ఇన్ ఇమోషనల్ జర్నీ అని చెప్పాలి. తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్కి డెఫినెట్లీ చాలా చాలా నచ్చుతుంది సినిమా, అందులో ఎలాంటి సందేహం లేదు. అండ్ మధుర్, కమింగ్ టు యూ, వెన్ వీ సీన్ యూ ఆన్ స్క్రీన్ ఎస్పెషలీ ఇన్ ద ట్రైలర్, యూ లుక్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ నాట్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ లైక్ ముతే మురళీధరన్ సార్. సో కెన్ యూ ప్లీజ్ టెల్ అస్ అబౌట్ దిస్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్మేషన్?
యా, ఐ మీన్ ఇట్ టుక్ అస్ లాంగ్ టైమ్ టు గెట్ ద లుక్ రైట్. We went through many iterations of it. Like, I think it took us almost a month, month and a half, and we would do different iterations of it because we had a lot of looks to take care of. I'm playing Sir's character from the age of 17, 18 to the point that he retired. Mm-hmm. So it's imperative in a biopic that you get the look right. And the credit for that goes entirely to Anita Matkar and the rest of the makeup team. They were like, I call them the makeup army because as you can see, I'm wearing a lot of whites and we had 2 to 3 hours of makeup every day and in hot and humid conditions, so I'd be sweating while playing cricket and they have, you know, the costumes would get dirty because of makeup, so the continuity doesn't match. There's a lot of unforeseen challenges that you come across. So it was a challenge, but I think that's why it's worth it. We feel like we've done something that was worth doing and hopefully the people enjoy it.
Yeah, look, playing a fiction is different.
Yeah.
And there's a real Muthiah Muralidaran sir, and it's his personal story.
Yeah.
And when you have to resemble it, definitely there's a lot of hard work that is put in.
Yeah, it, more than the hard work, it's I was putting a lot of pressure on myself initially.
Really?
Because, you know, he's a legend and we've all grown up admiring and fearing, being an Indian, fearing him as well.
Can I believe this?
100%.
I don't know.
He knows the fear he strikes in people. And
very difficult to say because see it's on how he handles in the pressure, how it's in own cinema world, because it's a different pressure to when you're sports world.
But I must say that world. Sir put me at ease completely. I came to Chennai to meet him for the first time. Sir was busy with obviously IPL work and stuff.
Okay.
But when I came to meet him, sir really put me at ease because I was a little nervous, understandably so. And so sir told me just take a breath. And don't try to just be a mimicry artist. Try to go beyond that and believe in yourself. So, you know, the gracious and humble man that he is, he put me at a lot of ease. And I think I could do my job a lot better because of him.
No. See, he has the talent. So, see, actors, it's a different talent. And when you go into their space, they'll be champions. So that's why they're actors, because not only him, many actors I have seen. So real life, they're different, but when you go into their zone, they bring their best out of you.
Did you get a chance to watch the preview of this film?
Preview means
have you watched any part of the film?
No, not yet. Only the whatever you have seen.
Okay,
you
see the
trailers and everything. And I have read the script about 5-6 times.
Okay.
Right? So, because I want to make sure that everything is true. Right? Because I don't want to figure anything beyond truth. I don't like it to put it, because it is not happened means not happened.
Yes.
You should not have it in. So, I make sure that Sripathy kept his promise. That he won't do anything unless it is whatever happened. So that's why I read the script. And other than that, I didn't want to see also sometimes, because the reason is I want to see a movie properly in the theater. Mm-hmm. So I'm a movie buff, right? I watch thousands of movies. Mm-hmm. So when I, in Sri Lanka, those days, the first day, first show doesn't come. It will come late, but what happens in from Singapore or Malaysia, the video cassettes comes. So we used to, it's a piracy, but can't help it. Yeah. Because you don't see, because in India it comes, right? Other places it goes like. Now, everywhere in the world it releases same time, and it's first show, at least within a week, right? I will, because first 3 days, some are very good shows, sometimes you won't get a ticket. It's hard to, because some people have booked it and everything. Then there is the weekdays. So I used to go in a weekday. Mm-hmm. Nobody, not many people comes. Mm-hmm. So I can choose the best seats in the house and go and sit with my family and watch. I watch a lot of Tamil movies, Telugu. And Telugu movies doesn't come to Sri Lanka much, but I watch in dubbed in YouTube. Because it'll go on, but these days it's like Pan India movies, like, you know, Pushpa to RR to Bahubali, everything in Tamil. Mm-hmm. Then we won't, it's as movie has to watch in theater. It in the small TV it looks very boring, because you don't experience that thrill. So I think mostly I watch in theaters all the new films, but other films, all I dub films and all, I watch in YouTube, maybe OTT and everything.
But also I think it's still the difference is like watching a match at home or watching it in the stadium with everyone. And
yeah.
But I'm opposite. I don't like to watch the match in the
stadium?
Live.
Oh, okay.
No, I never watched.
Oh.
Because I feel I can't feel the thing. Because it's too far.
Yeah.
Because what happening?
But on television, it's very close.
Yeah, television. You see how what they do and everything. Analyze a little bit. When you see him from far away, it's like it's a little hard.
Yeah.
And also, so I never like to watch in real. But the cinema is other way around.
Oh, so which means we can understand that you don't like watching the matches also from the dugout. You want to sit at home and watch the matches, right?
Yeah,
that is more close.
Yeah, when you are closely, see, I'm not saying as a spectator when you go, I don't like. Yeah. In closely, there is no choice.
The dugout is okay.
There's no choice.
There's no choice, yeah.
Right, because, and also I'm not involved in 50 over game or test game. In dugout, that will be, my head is spinning, right? But 20 overs goes like this,
yeah.
So it doesn't matter in dugout.
I know, it's so much fun. But after seeing this boy on screen, how many marks would you give him?
See, out of 10, see, I'll be honest, right? 10 out of 10 look-wise.
Wow.
6 to 6.5 look-wise. It resembled me, like in the movie.
Okay.
And bowling action also similar.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think evil can turn like me for zero.
No one can.
More like me, zero.
No one can. I'm a mere mortal.
So maybe the action is 6.5 to 7.
Okay.
And look wise also, if you see my, when you have this goatee, then he looks 7-8 I can give.
Yeah.
When not goatee,
little bit
lesser.
Lesser. Okay.
Yeah. It's an honest opinion.
Fair enough.
He's a big man.
Understood. So, I'm not going to marks. But, sir, this cinema trailer launch is going to be a model. Bombay is starting to start. God of Cricket, Sachin Tendulkar, Sana Jay, Surya Lanti, Diggajal is going to be a cinema take-off ఒక రేంజ్లో జరిగింది మొత్తానికి బాంబేలో ఆ తర్వాత చెన్నై ప్రెస్ మీట్ ఇవన్నీ కూడా చూస్తూ వచ్చాం ఇప్పుడు హైదరాబాద్కి వచ్చింది సో ఫార్ జర్నీ ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది ఎలా రిసీవ్ చేసుకుంటున్నారు ఆడియన్స్ అక్రాస్ ఇండియా
చాలా బాగుందండి పర్టికులర్గా నార్త్ ఇండియాకి వచ్చిన రెస్పాన్స్ చాలా టెరిఫిక్ అండి వీ డింట్ ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ దట్ ద వే వేర్ ఎవర్ హీ గోస్ అండ్ ఆల్ ద పీపుల్ ఆర్ జస్ట్ క్రేవింగ్ అబౌట్ అండ్ కమింగ్ టు హిమ్ అండ్ వీ వాంటెడ్ టు సీ ద ఫిలిం అండి అని అంతవరకు ఇది వచ్చింది ప్రమోషన్స్ ఇవాళ సెన్సార్ ఇప్పుడు అవుతుంది ఇంకా జరుగుతుంది సో వీ హ్యావెంట్ స్టార్టెడ్ ఇన్ తెలుగు మై కైండ్ ఆఫ్ పబ్లిసిటీ విల్ బీ ఆల్వేస్ లైక్ యూ మస్ట్ హవ్ సీన్ దట్ వాట్ ఎవర్ సమ్ అంత గారి సినిమా అయినా అంతకు ప్రీవియస్ ఫిలిమ్స్ అయినా కూడా ఐ ప్రమోట్ ఇన్ సచ్ వే దట్ హ్యాస్ టు రీచ్ ది పబ్లిక్ ఇది కూడా రీచ్ అవటం వరకేనండి ఎందుకంటే వన్స్ ద ఫిల్మ్ ఈజ్ దేర్ వీ వాంట్ టు సీ అనేదాకా వచ్చేటప్పటికి ఆటోమేటిక్లీ ఆఫ్టర్ సీయింగ్ ఏ ఫిలిం ఎవ్రీ వన్ విల్ కమ్ ఆ కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ అయితే ఉందండి ఎందుకంటే ద వే హీ హాస్ డన్ దట్ మిస్టర్ శ్రీపతి ఐ నో హిమ్ వెల్ ప్రీవియస్లీ I am supposed to do a film with him even much before to this film. But I waited, he has said he has got this opportunity. I waited. No, తన మీద ఉన్న దీంతో తను చెప్పిన దాన్ని బట్టి కానీ అన్నిట్లో ఒక లెజెండ్ క్రికెటర్ది మనం చేయటం అనేది మనకు ఒక ఆపర్చునిటీ, లైఫ్లో ఇచ్చిన ఒక ఆపర్చునిటీ ఎన్పిలే అని అనేది. అంతేగాని రెగ్యులర్ ఫిల్మాలు చేస్తుంటాం మనం, ఎన్నో చేస్తుంటాం, ఇది ఒక ఆపర్చునిటీగా నేను ఫీల్ అయ్యాను. తీసుకుని ఈ సినిమా తీసుకోవడం జరిగింది. అది కూడా ఈ పర్టికులర్గా నాకు మొన్న యశోద నాకు ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ కొంత నాకు యాడ్ అవటంతో నాకు కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ దట్ ఐ కెన్ రిలీజ్ ఇన్ ఇండియా, టోటల్ ఇండియా రిలీజ్ చేయగలననే కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ వచ్చింది. డెఫినెట్గా వాళ్ళ ఆడియన్స్ అనేది ఒక ఎమోషనల్గా కనెక్ట్ అయితే తప్పకుండా మనం, మీరు ఇందాక అడిగిన ప్రశ్నకి అదే సమాధానం అండి. అందులో పర్టికులర్గా మనకి భాషా భేదం అస్సలు లేదు. మనకి సినిమా బాగుందంటే ఎక్కడో ఎంతవరకైనా వెళ్తారు. అంత ఎమోషన్ ఈ సినిమాలో ఉంది. 100% అందరికీ నచ్చుతుందని నా అభిప్రాయం.
మీరు అన్నది 100% రైట్. ఎందుకంటే మలయాళం సినిమాలు, తమిళ్ సినిమాలు ఈ మధ్య ఫ్యాషన్ అయిపోయింది. కొరియన్ సినిమాల్ని కూడా ఇక్కడ మనం ఆదరిస్తున్నాం, చూస్తున్నారు, చాలా మంది ఎంజాయ్ కూడా చేస్తున్నారు. కాబట్టి ఇది డెఫినెట్లీ ఒక సక్సెస్ఫుల్ పర్సన్ కి సంబంధించిన స్టోరీ కాబట్టి తెలుగు ఆడియన్స్ దీన్ని కూడా ఆదరిస్తారని అందరూ కూడా ఆశిస్తున్నారు. మరి ఈ 800 ఫిల్మ్ గురించి, సో సార్, వేర్ డిడ్ దిస్ ప్లాన్ స్టార్ట్ ఆఫ్ టేకింగ్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్? హూస్ ఐడియా వాజ్ ఇట్? హూ అప్రోచ్డ్ యూ ఫస్ట్? So can you please tell us about the person who's put that seed?
Yeah. So I was telling, because you know that 95 incident, because you involved in a lot of cricket and you would have known, maybe you must be very small when 95, right? So that incident happened. So I am a minority community from Tamil. So majority is Sinhalese, and that war was gone for so many years between this war, because of that, I know 95 when I got into trouble, trouble means the noble incident. So my captain Arjun Ranthunga supported immensely the teammate and the whole country. So country was also going in trouble because civil war, and they didn't mind that. And as a cricketer, they all backed me. So they didn't think I'm a Tamil, a minority. They didn't think about anything. They think, and when they are in trouble, they were giving support to me. So that is something I appreciated from whole publics, from the public. So what I did is, what I can do for them, they are also in trouble. So in 1998, with my manager Kushil and a friend called Ashan Mallasekar, we formed the Foundation of Goodness in 1998. We were trying to help the needy people a little bit. Over the period, now it's about 24 years we have been serving. Wow. and we, in say roughly, if we were to say, we educate close to 10,000 children every year, and also sponsor them. And we got 80 sectors up to women empower, all sports, supporting them, and computer studies, and so many, even diving, we have diving schools and everything free of charge. To pick up, we want somebody, they want to be self-sufficient in that foundation. That is the idea of it. So we build in tsunami also 1,000 houses. So these houses are built sponsors and everything, our funds and everything. So many cricketers helped us, because people doesn't know, because I have to tell, because you're in Star Sports, because you have to say, like Sachin has some, so many times he has come and played matches for fundraising.
Okay.
Yuvraj, Sachin, Sehwag, everyone has come. And like that, Ian Botham walked north to south to raise funds. He walked. He does in everywhere in the world. So he worked for us, our foundation. If you take a singer, Bryan Adams has given a swimming pool to those people.
Like Glenn McGrath. What he does for the cancer?
No, Bryan Adams. Bryan Adams, yeah. I don't know what he does.
Summer 69.
Yeah. So, like that, Andrew flamed off to all cricketers. Shane Warne came to our foundation and made, when the tsunami happened, because of him, from Australia, we got about 300 houses sponsored. The Australian state governments,
okay.
Melbourne, like that. So, like that, cricketers, everyone got together and did that. So this foundation is so big. So it is 20 years. So somehow Venkat Prabhu want to do something for Tamil people there. So he wants to come and visit the foundation. He came to visit the foundation with Sripathy and two other people. So they know, they don't know, nobody knows until I told today, nobody knows we have a foundation event, right? So when he went and saw my picture, Shane Mohan, everybody is there, right? And he asked about me, because Venkat Prabhu is my wife's childhood friend, because in Chennai they were same street. Mm-hmm. So then told the manager, so we want to meet. So the manager bought to her house. Mm-hmm. Then we are just having a chat. He saw my trophies and everything. This is 2018. And he asked me whether I want to do a biopic. I was very reluctant and I was shy.
So when did this happen?
2018.
Okay.
Right? So then I said, no, I was very embarrassed to do that because I always come in the TV. Why should I have a movie on me? Uh-huh. And then manager was there and said, convince me, if you do that, see, the foundation will get low mileage and everything. People will help more, and many needy people, you just give the rights to them. So I gave it. That's what this movie has. And after that, you know, so many things and happen. And finally, blessings of good people like sir and all the actors, actors, whoever acted in, and also the Sripathy, then a good job. And it's a big struggle. Even you can make a movie out of how we went through to struggle to make this movie.
Yes.
I know every movie is like that, because some movies take 5 years, 10 years, 8 years, so many other. Mm-hmm. So putting it to release a movie, it's very hard. So this is all coincident. I didn't plan. In my life, everything coincident. It's not planned.
Yeah. Oh, that's a wonderful story. So 2018 నుంచి మొదలు పెడితే ఫైనలీ 2023 లో బయటకు వస్తుంది. 5 సంవత్సరాలు అయితే పట్టింది అక్కడి నుంచి. బట్ వెన్ డిడ్ ది రీచ్ అవుట్ టు యూ మాధుర్?
So, not very long back actually. I obviously, Vijay Sethupathi sir was doing the film initially, and whatever, you know, a lot of things happened and he had to step back. So after that, I think maybe 3 or 4 months before we started filming is when I was approached.
Okay.
So it was not a lot of time, which was great, because I was thrown headfirst in, and I could start prepping for it immediately. Mm-hmm. I think if you have too much of time, it's sometimes not that great a thing. So not very long before we started filming.
All right. So what was your first reaction when you got this project? And can you please tell us about your journey? What projects have you done before?
I started acting since I was like 7 years of age. So I've been doing this for almost 25 years now.
Okay.
My first film was with Shah Rukh Khan called Wanduka 4. Then I did with Salman Khan called Kahin Pyar Na Ho Jaye. I was in a show called Shakalaka Boom Boom, which did very well with the kids.
Huh?
Yeah, done internationally a lot of work. I've done films like Slumdog Millionaire. I did a Disney film in the lead called Million Dollar Ram. Mm-hmm. Done a bunch of shows abroad, and you know, life's been alright. The universe has been kind to me, mm-hmm. and it's brought me here to this destination, which is incredible. And I was initially approached, sent the story by Akshay Bachchu, who works with Kavish Sinha's casting team. He's a dear friend of mine.
Mm-hmm.
And I have already done 2 sports films before this.
Okay.
Million Dollar Ram and a cricket film called Say Salam India with Sanjay Suri and Milind Soman.
Mm-hmm.
So Subhash Kapoor directed that, and Guneet Monga was the producer. So I have some experience with sports films before, and I was not too keen, but as soon as he mentioned sir's name, my ears went up. And before he sent it to me, he told me that, Madhur, this is so much more than a sports film. And I didn't really understand what he meant till I actually sat with the director and he explained the story to me, and I read the script. And I must say, this is maybe 20% of the film is sport, and the rest is this character study. This study about the socio-political situation and the journey of a whole community as well as a country. So there's a lot of layers to it. It's not just this one-dimensional film. And I could see that just rather than just getting the look right and everything, there was more for me to do as an actor, for me to do. Because getting the look right and all this, it's not my job, you know. You have other people taking care of it. But there was a lot for me to sink my teeth into as an actor. And that's what really, really excited me. And I think you asked me during the event that we had, that what was my favorite part, and again my favorite part was a really emotional scene, because as an actor that's what we enjoy doing. So this has been a tremendous experience for me, and I'm really thankful, a lot of gratitude, and I feel blessed to have this opportunity.
Wow, that's wonderful. అయితే కృష్ణ ప్రసాద్ గారు ఇవన్నీ విన్న తర్వాత సినిమా ఎప్పుడెప్పుడు రిలీజ్ అవుతుంది, ఎప్పుడెప్పుడు చూడాలి అని చెప్పి మేమైతే చాలా ఈగర్ గా వెయిట్ చేస్తున్నాం అండి.
మేమంతా ఈగర్ గా ఎక్సైట్ అవుతున్నాం.
అండ్ మంచి టైం కూడాను, వరల్డ్ కప్ ఫీవర్ నడుస్తుంటుంది, అదే టైంలో ఒక లెజెండ్ జీవిత కథ బయటకు రావడం. సో ఒకవేళ ఇండియా మ్యాచెస్ ఏమైనా లేకపోతే అక్కడ థియేటర్స్కి బయలుదేరొచ్చు, చక్కగా అక్కడ కూడా క్రికెట్ చూడొచ్చు, ఎంజాయ్ చేయొచ్చు, అసలు ఆయన కథ ఏంటి అనేది తెలుసుకుంటారు కూడా థియేటర్స్కి వెళ్ళి ఆడియన్స్. సో ఏదైనా ఒక సినిమా వస్తున్నప్పుడు ఈ సినిమాలో డైరెక్టర్ గురించి ఆయన ప్రీవియస్ వర్క్స్ మీద బేస్ చేసుకొని చాలామంది వెళ్ళడం జరుగుతుంది, కొంతమంది మ్యూజిక్ని ఇష్టపడి వెళ్ళడం జరుగుతుంది. యాజ్ అ వ్యూవర్ ఐఎమ్ ష్యూర్ మీరు ఈ సినిమా ప్రజెంట్ చేస్తున్నప్పుడు ఈ స్క్రిప్ట్ విన్నారు, ఏదైనా ఒక ఫస్ట్ గ్లిమ్స్ మీరు చూసే ఉంటారు. సో ఆడియన్స్ ఏం ఎక్స్పెక్ట్ చేయొచ్చు అంటారు ఈ సినిమా?
ట్రైలర్లో ఏం చూపించారో ఫిల్మ్లో అదే ఉంటుందండి. అంటే ఆ చైల్డ్హుడ్ వీళ్ళు ఆర్డర్లోనే ట్రైలర్ చేయటం చూస్తుంటారు మీరు.
అంటే ఆయన కెరీర్ మీద ఎక్కువగా ఫోకస్ అవుతుందా, లేదంటే
కెరీర్ కంటే ఇట్స్ మోర్ దాన్ క్రికెట్ అనే పదాన్ని నేను మనం వాడుతున్నాను. నేను డెఫినెట్లీ క్రికెట్ ఈజ్ దేర్, క్రికెట్ 800 వికెట్స్ హౌ హీ హాజ్ అచీవ్డ్ అనేది ఆటోమేటిక్గా ఉండేది. దట్ ఈస్ అబౌట్ వెన్ యూఆర్ పుట్టింగ్ 800. బట్ మోర్ దాన్ క్రికెట్ దర్ ఈస్ అన్ ఎమోషనల్ జర్నీ. ఆయన జర్నీ ఎలా, హౌ హీ కేమ్ టు దిస్, హౌ హీ గాట్ కనెక్ట్, ఇర్రెస్పెక్టివ్ ఆఫ్ సో మెనీ హర్డిల్స్ హీ ఫేస్డ్, ఇవన్నీ ఫేస్ చేస్తూ కూడా ఆయన ఎలా ఆయన అనుకున్న పట్టుదలగా అది ఎలా, అదే ఒక పెద్ద ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ టు ది టుడే టు ద యూత్. మనకి ఎన్ని హర్డిల్స్ ఉంటాయి, ఎవరి లైఫ్ చూసుకున్నా కూడా ఏదో ఒకటి ఉంటుంది, అండ్ దాన్ని దాటుకుంటూ నీ గోల్ ఎలా రీచ్ అవ్వాలి అనేదానికి ఇది ఒక పెద్ద గొప్ప ఇన్స్పిరేషనల్ ఫిల్మ్ అవుతుంది నా అభిప్రాయం.
ఆల్రైట్, వి హావ్ టు వెయిట్ అండ్ వాచ్ ఫర్ దట్ వన్. అండ్ సర్, ఐ హావ్ హర్డ్ శ్రీపతి సర్ టాకింగ్ ఇన్ ద ట్రైలర్ లాంచ్, లుక్ లైక్ అ వెరీ ఇంటెలిజెంట్ పర్సన్, అండ్ దేర్ ఇస్ సమ్ ఆనెస్టీ వెన్ హీ ఇస్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ ద స్టోరీ ఇన్ ద ట్రైలర్ లాంచ్. సో వెన్ డిడ్ యూ ఫస్ట్ మీట్ హిమ్, అండ్ కెన్ యూ ప్లీజ్ టెల్ us అబౌట్ శ్రీపతి అండ్ హిస్ వర్క్?
Sripathy, I met him, I said, when Venkat Prabhu here.
Okay.
So then they decided, because Venkat is going to, he's going to direct it, and Sripathy's assistant, to write the story.
Okay.
So he's going to stay with me, and I agreed, okay, we will arrange everything in Sri Lanka. I will arrange the people, everybody, we want to talk. Even they spoke to Lakshman Ganguly, everyone they spoke to, even India also, he came to Hyderabad and spoke to everywhere. So then after that I got very close to Sripathy because he was asking questions and everything, me
maybe curious to know.
Yeah, because he wants to write the story, so what is that. So I told my part, whatever it happened, what I knew in my young age knowledge, because some things you forget, but everything, most of the things, the important events we keep, like, you know, when you go to the first day school, how would you be, that you remember. But 5 years, how would you play, what would you play, you don't remember, right? So so whatever, then that will be, other things will be done by my mother, my friends, hostel, whoever, schoolmates, everybody is. So Sripathy got very close over the phone, over the thing. So that's why when it was Venkat Prabhu then went off, I gave the rights to the companies whenever.
Sripathy took charge.
No, I made him to take a charge.
Okay.
I told him, Sripathy, I am going to do only if you are directing.
Oh.
Otherwise, I am not going to do that. I don't have any confidence on somebody comes here and they don't understand me. I can't go. You give a script of a person, right? Script. So you can write a script, a story, right? Book. But what is the important, what is important, when you know my mannerism, my how I behave, how I have that, the person who wrote and interviewed me and also spoken to them, they will imagine themselves to create a movie, and it is all about creation, no?
Right.
So actual story, you put it in the I don't know about, there is a thing of how to do a movie. So they only knows that. So if I give it to a big, that I'm not anything says, they are good at friction stories.
Okay.
They can change whenever you want. Here you can't change. I'm asking them to, you have to be truthful.
Correct.
You can't change. So then the bigger director comes and asks me to do this, do that. I won't agree. So it will be a clash. So I won't agree because I want the truth. So, you know, there are bigger, very famous directors and everybody is there. And they are also very busy. You know, they have so many projects. They will say this quickly done and walk away. So this film will not get the, it's a biopic. You know, friction, you can go do like that and do and go. But it works, it doesn't work. But the biopic, people around me know what happened. I can't write the truth. So you can't do. So that chance I didn't want to take. Right? I said, if you're doing, then I will give you. Okay. If you're, then only he went at the time had with Krishna Prasad, he was trying to do, you told me also, he was trying to do and he, with the goodwill, he told him to okay, write it. Then he went and asked him whether his movie that he can do after that. And luckily, he said okay to that. So that also blessing for us. And we told. So whoever he presented to the producer, one condition is Sripathy has to direct. Other things, whatever you all can do, doesn't matter for me.
Because captain of the ship is very important.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. So that's the closeness came. And Sripathy used to talk every day, at least what's happening, what they are doing. But he won't, see, I didn't bother about it. But I have given to a safe hand. I know he will take the ship to the right place.
Yeah.
But he wants some comfort, something, one thing. He said, you are okay with it. I said, Sripathy, as far as you think, you do it.
Yeah.
That's all. So that's the way the relationship built. And I think I taken the right decision to give it to him. And many people, I'm telling you, even my wife, even my friends who are very good friends are there in Sun TV, they are heads of everybody. Everybody has a Murali, you should get a better director. At least Sripathy can be there, at least get a better one top of him. And then I said, they, one point they thought, I am very adamant. I don't want to listen. So see, once I decided in my life, I'll give everything to that. I don't step back. So that's why I succeeded. Some people think just small incident. I'll tell you, 2000 after retired, I didn't know my everyone have businesses, but I didn't have a business. I had with shares with my brothers. And I want to put something, a plant, right? Everyone said I was stupid. Today that plant is the best plant in the country, right? So you have to go with the instinct and you have to take the risk. If you can't take the risk, there is no succeed.
Absolutely. No risk, no reward.
Yes.
So there's one popular dialogue in Telugu which says, Okkasari commit aite na mata nene vennu.
Yeah.
This sounds exactly like that.
See, when you speak Telugu, right, I'm saying Telugu language, Jeevite means in Sri Lanka, it's a life.
Life, yeah.
Is in Jeevitam. Telugu, Telugu.
Jeevitam.
So like that, that's what I said. When you speak, I know these words are this meaning because I know Sinhalese very well.
Yeah.
Then there are some Tamil words are there.
Yeah.
There are some.
It's same akka and akka in Tamil and a lot of similar
so
words.
So those are
right?
No, I know Nana and everything. That I know that, but I'm saying when you are saying Ji, then whatever you, when you speak to him, you ask questions. I'll really what you are saying, I know.
Wow, that's nice, sir. That's
no, because that is we the Sinhalese, lot of words are little bit mixed, like.
Yeah, I've heard the background score in the trailer.
Isn't
and Mahima is, it's amazing.
Yeah.
And Mahima, I think, haven't seen much of her in the trailer.
Yeah, Ghibran is the music director.
Correct, sir. And can you please tell us about the music and also about Mahima?
Music, I have heard as much as you have. Just like sir, I haven't seen the entire film. I also like to see my films. You know, once I'm done filming, I let the people whose job it is to do the post, you know, I let the professionals take the center stage and do what they do and enjoy the film just like from the audience perspective when you see it for the first time. Because otherwise, if you're too close to it the entire time, then you become biased and you can't really enjoy the film for what it is.
Yeah.
So I haven't heard, but whatever I have heard, he's tremendous. Obviously, he's a very well respected person for a reason. So great to have him there. Mahima obviously is a bit of a star down south, and such a pleasure working with her. Very accommodating, very humble, very down to earth, and a complete professional. always ready with her lines. Didn't see her do a lot of takes, and she was mesmerizing in whatever she did. So I feel very lucky. And also, I would just like to say about Sripathy, I think sir made the absolutely correct decision, because I completely depended on that man.
Mm-hmm.
Sir wasn't obviously available to me. You know, like other people have done biopics, and they got to be with the person they were playing for 3 months, living with them, 4 months, 5 months, 6 months. I had 3 months, and I was filming some other show in Bangkok at the time.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, sometimes I would come back to Bombay, so I would try to go practice as much. Didn't have as much time as possible. So my thesaurus was Sripathy, the guy who spent two whatever years with sir and did so much research. And I know he's new, but even sir was new when he started playing. You know, big directors were also new at some point. So this guy, he's got the chops. And I think he has made, while shooting, I could feel that this guy's made a tremendous film. And I hope people go give it a chance. Even though me and him both are sort of new, but still.
Okay.
So the Mahima's, this was my wife's role, because it was little bit only, because the reason was, I was married in 2005.
Okay.
This ended in 2010.
Okay.
So this film is almost 70s onwards.
Mm-hmm.
So the bigger role is my childhood and him, and bigger role will be Arjuna Ranatunga, right? That is a bigger role will be there. So other roles are comes and goes. So Mahima's done a good job, very good job. But thing is, the problem is, you know, everyone as artists, they characters like to have, like to have more involved in. But it is the biopic, because you have to get the right things, because you can't add things. I told you, no, it has to be true what's happening.
Correct.
So the incident also after 2005 is lesser.
Mm.
Right, incidents or whatever happened, all everything lesser. So these 4 years, the role was very little. So she accepted that, because she also knew that. So I think she's happy what he has done, involved in this.
So you've given your wife a very little role in this film. So can you please sing a song for her and then compensate?
Wife.
Yeah.
It is not me, no. It is the director.
But it's your story.
It's a director.
And you're a movie buff. So why don't we just wrap this interview with a song?
If you song, everyone will want to run away from me, because I can't
sing. We are sitting here. No way, Krishna Prasad, we are more than a record.
I can't sing, right? So I'm a movie. I watch movies, so I can't sing. I'm a person who watches only. I can't do. See, if I can sing and dance, and I'll be actor.
Sir,
no.
More is more
about, so that happens. You know, these are sometimes these complaints will come to me, but I have to handle it. That's called life.
No, but I'd like to say about Mahima's character. It might be not huge, but there's a lot of impact. So I think that's what really matters in a role, is the amount of impact that it leaves. So the length may not be huge, but yeah, she leaves an impact.
No, but thing is, you know, movies when you take. So you take 4 hours, 5 hours of takes.
Right.
And you trim down to 2:30, 2:30, 2:29. So what happens is, I've been hearing the industry, some people was gone and they are not in the movie. They got paid, they got everything, and they get talked. So this is you have to have luck to have everything.
Right.
So sometimes some things can be, this is it. Some people disappointed, some people disappointed. So you can't please
this.
You can't please everyone. Yeah. So you have to see the project is going right. In cricket field also, everyone wants to be involved in taking 50 and taking wickets. But some days, some person's job will be less, because other person does the job rightly. So it's, you can't please everyone. So life we have to learn.
Mm-hmm.
So please, then you and you're saying, women are very difficult to please. Right?
So not accepting this one at all.
To please, we have to do so many things to women.
So he's not singing a song directly, Jeffrey Sarinka. So with this, we will wrap this interview. Thank you so much for joining us, sir.
And I should say, last but not least, the Adi Rajasekhar camera work.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Wonderful.
And Ghibran re-recording.
And sets up.
And above all, National Award winner, KL Praveen is the editor. All big technicians work in cinema, support in cinema. చాలా హై స్టాండర్డ్లోనే ఉంటుంది ఫిల్మ్ మేకింగ్ కూడా, అంత బాగుంది. అండ్ ఐ డిసైడ్ టు దిస్ నౌ. నా మీద నమ్మకంతో ముఖ్యంగా ఈ ఇప్పుడు సునీల్ నారాయణ్ గారు నైజాం, గీత ఆర్ట్స్ అరవింద్ గారు అట్లా ఈస్ట్ గోదావరి, దిల్రాజ్ గారు వైజాగ్, అట్లా ఎల్వీఆర్ మా ఎల్వీఆర్ వెస్ట్ గోదావరి, అన్నపూర్ణ స్టూడియోస్ నాగార్జున గారు వాళ్ళదేమో కృష్ణా డిస్ట్రిక్ట్, అట్లా బిఎంఆర్ కానీ మన గుంటూరు డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ కానీ, ఎస్ సినిమా సీటెడ్, అందరూ పెద్ద పెద్ద వాళ్ళందరూ నేను చాలా మంచి సినిమా అదేం కృష్ణ సార్ మీరు మంచి సినిమా అని అంటే వీఆర్ రేర్ అని ఇమ్మీడియట్గా వాళ్ళందరూ ఐఎమ్ థ్యాంక్ఫుల్ టు దెమ్. దే బిలీవ్ మీ అండ్ దే బిలీవ్ మై ప్రోడక్ట్ ఆల్సో. అది అది డెఫినెట్గా మంచి మంచి థియేటర్స్తో మంచి మంచి దీంట్లో చాట్లో అందరినీ డెఫినెట్గా ఒక అలరింపచడానికి అంటారే మన సినిమా లాంగ్వేజ్లో ఆనందింపచేయడానికి ఆ డెఫినెట్గా అందరికీ ఆ ఎక్స్పెక్టేషన్స్ రీచ్ అవుతున్నాయి.
టెన్షన్ ఏం లేదు సార్, శ్రీదేవి మూవీస్ అంటే మేము అలా రిలాక్స్ అవి థియేటర్స్కి వెళ్ళి వాచ్ చేయడానికి రెడీగా ఉంటాం. అదొక ట్రేడ్ మార్క్ లాంటిది మాకు కాబట్టి. అలాంటి ఒక మోస్ట్ ఎంటర్టైన్మెంట్ సినిమా మన ముందుకు రాబోతుంది. డేట్ గుర్తుంది కదా, అక్టోబర్ 6. టికెట్స్ బుక్ చేసుకోండి. వరల్డ్ కప్ నడుస్తుంటుంది టెలివిజన్లో అండ్ ఇండియా మ్యాచెస్ లేనప్పుడు చక్కగా వెళ్ళి ఇవి కూడా మనం చూసేసి సినిమా ఫుల్లీ రిలాక్స్ అయిపోదాం. సో థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ వన్స్ అగైన్ జడ్జ్మెన్ ఫర్ జాయినింగ్ అస్ అండ్ వీ హ్యాడ్ సూపర్ ఫన్ అండ్ ఆల్ ద వెరీ బెస్ట్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ టు ఆల్ త్రీ ఆఫ్ యూ.
నైస్ స్పీకింగ్ టు యూ.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.
Hey guys.
Hi, this is Venkatesh here.
This is Vijay Devarkonda.
Hi, this is Samantha.
Dalampuna Srinivas.
Watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Do subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
Telugu Film Nagar.
Please subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar.
You're watching Telugu Film Nagar.
Subscribe to Telugu Film Nagar for the latest updates.
Telugu Film Nagar. Chinna bell icon untadi annokandi.